In this question, there are two parts. In the first part, it asks that if mass of an object is quadrupled and speed is decreased by a factor of 3,